Good morning, Broncos. It's Monday, October 9th, 2023, regular schedule. Welcome to the Bronco News. I'm Addison.
And I'm Emma, and I'll take your news. Girls basketball workouts take place tonight at 6:30 p.m. in the gym. Bring workout clothes, running shoes, and water. After-school programming starts today for SEI students. Please check with your SEI coordinator for details. And now we hear from Ms. Marino.
Hello, Broncos. My name is Oliver, and I am here with
Mrs. Marino.
I have a few questions for you. First of all, what do you teach here at Park Rose?
I teach anatomy and physiology, AP biology, and regular biology.
Very nice. I took AP bio. I thought it was a fun class. How long have you taught here at Park Rose?
This is now my fifth year.
Very cool and average. I don't know what else to say about that. How's the year going so far for you, Ms. Marino?
Busy, but it's been good.
I definitely agree with that. That's how I've been feeling. What do you like to do outside of teaching?
Well, right now I'm working on my second master's, and I just started a cadaver training, which is learning how to cut up the human body.
That's very scary. I don't know if I'd be able to do that. I do have one final question for you, and what is one interesting fact about you that other people may not know about you?
I have been told that I am distantly related to Dan Marino, who was a football player back in the 90s for the Miami Dolphins.
You know, I don't know that. My mom's a big football fan. But she used to tell me my ancestors are the people who founded the colony of Connecticut, which I think that's pretty sweet. Anything else you want to say before the interview ends?
Welcome back, Broncos.
Welcome back, Broncos.
Yeah, Miss Marino is doing a project or an assignment for her college, I think, where she's working with dead bodies.
Oh, we love that. We love Miss Marino. And I'll take the rest of your news. Need a Chromebook to use at home? Come to the library to check one out. We also have Wi-Fi hotspots. And now, Michael with Bronco Sports.
Today in Bronco Sports, we have boys soccer at Putnam at 4:30 and 7 p.m. We also have JV football home versus Gladstone at 4:30 p.m. And now back to Addison with the rest of your news.
Thank you, Michael. The blood drive will take place in November. If you would like to register to donate blood, go to Mr. Hume's room in the Fab Lab or see a student rep. You must be at least 16 years old. And now it's time for your daily dose of Bronco trivia.
Let's see what we have for today.
What insect cleans itself after touching humans? A housefly, a honeybee, a cockroach, or a butterfly?
I'm gonna go with like a bee because I've seen videos of like when a bee gets honey all over it, all of the other bees like go and help like clean it off and stuff. It's cool.
I think I'm gonna go with a butterfly because I can't really imagine a butterfly being dirty. Let's see what the answer is. And the answer is a cockroach.
I'm sorry, but there's no way that a cockroach is clean.
Well, we're not clean either. We take showers.
But cockroaches can't take showers.
Clearly they are.
Bye, Bronco.
Bye-bye.